All our factories have implemented the well-respected Toyota Production System, TPS, also known as the Lean Manufacturing System. This is based on the pull system, which means we only produce what is ordered.
Your order will be placed in the exact sequence of that allocated day to ensure a levelized workflow in the factory. We call it Ajunka, and our suppliers are doing the same in order to make sure that the components will be delivered just in time.
Donc ici, nous arrivons au service planning. Nous sommes en charge de planifier les commandes de manière à respecter l'Injunka. Chez nous, c'est Christophe qui s'occupe de ça. Derrière, l'objectif, c'est de livrer les machines à l'heure aux clients. Et aujourd'hui, on est à 98% de machines livrées à la date promise.
Here at the assembly line, you may see as the parts are directly driven and delivered to the operator, strictly following the assembly sequence put out from our production planning. Just-in-time principle is very important because we are delivering the right parts at the right moment when they are needed and where they are needed.
Il mio lavoro è semplice perché tutto standardizzato e mi permette di imparare molte postazioni.
In order to continuously improve production, quality and safety in our supply chain, we hold regular meetings in our factories.
For example, at 10:30 is established day as a each meeting where group leader can update all the department about the major issues they find on the assembly line. According to this meeting, every day we can have a step up on quality improvement.
To efficiently inspect quality and improve it, operators are performing quality check before sending their work to the next step. When the truck is completely assembled, we perform final inspection.
Il 100% dei nostri caragli elevatori viene collaudato ed ispezionato per garantire al cliente un elevato livello di qualità.
In case you have an issue on your product, we have a robust warranty claim process. Every single faulty part is coming back to the factory to be analyzed. This is deployed across our European factories.
In quest'area controlliamo i pezzi che riceviamo dal campo. Nel caso specifico stiamo controllando dei componenti ricevuti dalla Spagna. Il test consiste nel confermare oppure no il difetto che si è stato segnalato. Se il difetto verrà confermato, il pezzo verrà spedito al nostro fornitore, il quale provvederà a fornirci tutte le contromisure necessarie per evitare che la cosa si ripeta in futuro.
Once the issue has been resolved, we standardize the solution inside of our production process. As a result, for the last 10 years, we could reduce the number of warranty claims by 70%.
Toyota è progresso e innovazione.